Welcome back. I found a piece that I like. Slow right down. Turn around. Now. Whew. It's a lot of overextension. One can be given to Yakin. Now we create a new one out of the most expensive province, which is probably Chengdu. Maybe Canton? Yeah, okay. Nope, Nanjing. Scutage. And start feeding. Yep. And lastly, fine. You are a close sec. Oh. I can't do those ones. Okay. Then we say, turn right around, fella. Come on. You get those. Come on up. Thank you. Oh, I hadn't thought about that. I could release them as a normal vassal. Sure, why not? You? Yeah, you a. Feed him. There we go. And we do something terribly unspeakable. Make sure you're scootaged. And we repent and repeat. Oi. No. Better. Okay. Sure. Smush. Hey, that all goes well. Go, go, go. One more up this way. But the rest start getting into the gooey center. Yeah, we're winning. I get it. Nothing to do about that. Except to continue to give chase. How many things can I siege down while he simultaneously runs away from me? And I should make sure to have turned off the forts before I peace out next time. And we got him. Oh well, it was worth trying to escape. Chambia? Okay, how are you feeling? Can feed that all to that vessel. Can feed that all to that vessel. But actually, we should get rid of the last of the forts. What? Yeah, okay, so that does get rid of one of the last of the forts. That region makes sense for feeding to him. Here. Or just rinse and repeat. We can push a bit harder. We can get a bit more. He's running away to over here. No, he's running away to in there. Okay, once these ones finish, I think we peace out. There we go. So that finishes off that one. That finishes off that one. That finishes off him. Should I form a third one? How many slots do I have? I could unally the Papal State. The other thing to look at is, can I start integrating the other ones? I'll decide across the break. In any case, I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.